Now we're moving on to our third lecture for today, and we need little or no sort of description of who these people are or where they're from. It's Rosa and Arkady. And they are from WA.
Human rock for one. Now we're going to continue turning to the left. Now standing leg, left leg, stepping forward on the right leg into a type of Aida or full leg.
Depending which foot you study. And ladies again are doing that to the opposite, so we're turning to the right.
2, 3, 4, 1. We're going to turn now. We're going to close our left foot to right foot, turn quarter of a turn.
Ladies, right foot to left foot for a half count. And.
So now we're going to turn the lady under our arm, step into the side.
Ladies, are dancing for a moment.
We're going to transfer our way back to our left foot, going under the arm. We're going to continue walking backwards with the left foot. And lady going forward.
Starting with right foot.
2, 3, 4, 1. Now we're going to finish off with 4 to 6 on the hockey stick. And 2, 3, 4, 1. We're going to finish off. We're going to do 2, 3, and 4, 1. Okay. Can we please get everybody up to the dance floor to join us?
Turn our bodies and close the left foot to right foot, changing weight.
at hand. We can have a free right hand as a man and left hand. Now we're going to step to the side, doing a prakrasha action for the man. And the lady is going to do two, three, four, one. So if you all have a look at this one. This one is quite difficult to do as a man, because what we do with our body and with our knee is a little bit going from opposition. So as we're stepping to our right, we lift the leg under our left arm and our left. So we go 2, 3, and we're going to commence turning. We're going to keep our left hand high, turn underneath it, step to the side. So have a look. Turn the lady under our left arm, while going to the right. We're going to commence turning, our own arm to finish to the side. Let's try that. And 2, transfer our weight forward, turn underneath our next arm. Let's go from here. And 2, 3, 4, 1, and continue turning to keep a rock, 2, 3, 4, 1, type of Aida, 2, 3, 4, 1, close, and 2, 3, under the arm here, 4, 1, okay, so we're going to continue, now we're going to, men are going to step 2, we're going to do 2 back and walk, start on the left foot, turning to the right.
Ladies, we have 3 forward walks, standing with the right.
And 2, 3, side on 4, 1. Now, to finish off, we're going to change our hand from this position. And as we're going to turn the leg, we're going to go to hockey stick, ending, go back. 2, 3, 4, 1. That again. And 2, 3, 4, 1. Going backwards for 2, 3, 4, and 1. 2, 3, 4. We close on 1. Shot. Rock to the side. Time for 2, 3, and 4, 1.
So there has to be a bit of a balance between that. Actually,
It is about, the woman, so we do want to present her, but at the same time, we still want to look presentable and look good ourselves.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Just got a request here. People, if you're sitting down and not on the floor, could you please not talk? It's very hard for people to be able to hear our lecturers out there. If you want to have a conversation, I would suggest that maybe you pop out to the courtyard. If you keep the outside noise down, please. Thank you.
Sorry, guys. Spank me later. How to do it as a man is through posture. So we don't want to lose our own posture. I'm not going to go into it, how to create it or achieve it, but when we're walking around, don't slouch and don't drop the head, get too much focused into it with your partner. Okay, so we're going to stand up, we're going to walk around, 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay, so let's do that together. And 2, 3, 4, 1, and, sorry, go back, 2, 3, 4, 1, give it a rock, 2, 3, 4, 1, and, walk, and, 2, 3, 4, 1,
okay, I can't get any other.
Can we have the music a little louder?
position?
We're going to commence in the same position. First few bars are the same. We're going 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay, so just watch. The second bar, we're going to syncopate our rhythm. Actually, sorry, half an hour of timing.
We'll talk about it. Half an hour of timing. So
syncopated, we all know what syncopated timing is. Yeah. Half an hour of timing is similar. But we hold the two and dance. And 4, 1.
That's it.
Okay. 2, 3.
That's it.
2, 1. And 3, 4, 1. Okay, now when we go, instead of doing Cuban rocks, we're going to do a pressure step, lowering. We're going to do 2, 3, up, 4, 1. Now to go into the Aida, we're going to bend our leg, our standing leg, and doing a ronde, and do a run, run, run. Okay, so we go again from the spiral, hold 2 and 3, 4, 1. Pressure step, 2, 3, 4, 1. Ronde, 2, 3, and 4, 1. Should we try that?
Have you changed this, you're calling this a pressure step now, as opposed to a Cuban rock? So how has that changed? So has that been developed, or what's different?
The leg action.
So we're going to be on straight legs.
Yep.
We're going to just rock. And here we're going to do a pressure step, but keep our weight more on the right leg. We're not going to transfer. Yeah, so we're going to lower, 2, 3, and then transfer, and 4, 1. No more questions.
Go from the beginning again. We have 2, 3, 4, 1. And hold 2 and 3, 4, 1. Now, pressure step 2, 3, 4, 1. Yeah. So we can do a very little ronde. We're gonna bend our leg, slightly ronde, turning. Now, we'll hold 2. There, we do the ronde on 2 and 3, 4, 1. Okay, so now we continue turning to the left and 2, 3, 4. We go to the side on 1. So we're going to keep our connected hand high. Now, watch what I do. I'm going to switch my connected hand to this hold. Because now I'm going to turn the lady under on turn. So watch that again. We go 2, 3, 4. On 1, I change hand hold. 2, 3, 4, 1. So as I'm turning the lady, I'm going to keep doing my steps and go and do backward walk. 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay, try that. Okay.
And 2, 3, 4, stop. Keep the hand up.
Ladies, we should be on our left leg. And we're going to dance under our leg.
Switch the hand, go back. 2, 3, 4, 1. Now we're going to have one more change. Again, sorry, on 1 we're going to have the same hold as we just did, change it to this. And we're going to turn the lady under our arm. And 2 and 3 and 4, 1.
So, a kind of his body to lead me into these hips.
So, actually, all the way from Alamana, 2, 3, 4. In the basic version, it's very easy to keep presented and look out. On this occasion, I'm gonna change my hand and really look at what I'm doing with my partner. I'm going to shape her to turn, then invite her that way. And again, the turn, what Rosa said before. So I'm not gonna keep my body square. I'm going to turn it before I even step to make space for her to come through on my right side. And then get back into closed hold. Okay, try that. Let's go from Elman. We're going to and side 2, 3, 4. One, we change hand. 2, 3, 4. One, shake. 2, 3, 4. Close hold. 1.
Gentlemen, make sure when you're in this position, don't go past the lady. Your right foot should be in between the lady's feet.
Now we're going to, instead of keep the rock, we're going to do a syncopated sidestep. We go, and 2, 3, 4, 1. We go again from this closed hold. Finish on our right leg, ladies on their left leg. And we do 2, 3, 4, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay? Go from the beginning of this, the more advanced. And 2, 3, 4, 1, and 2. Sorry, 4. I'll start again. And 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. One low and grande, and 4, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 1. Turn the lady and step, 4, 1, shake, 2, and 3, 4, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 1. When the man walks around and the lady closes her feet and comes out of it. The clothes and how the lady settles and comes out, I want you to pay attention to, because a lot of people, a lot of ladies, they forget about the walking around. If you're doing normal fan, you're doing policy. The ladies settle so much, and they sometimes go so far back, and they part.
Okay. So, ladies, when we close our feet, we have right foot closest to left foot. So our right foot closest to our knee, cross our standing leg, our left leg. When we change, we go into two straight legs, two heels down, and then before we release the knee, we lift the heel of the left leg. Then we release the knee straight forward. So we can bring those wide. Maybe someone at the back can answer that. Someone that wasn't there yesterday. Anyone know why we wouldn't do this? Well, yeah, it changes the direction of my next step. And so we want to be able to step straight forward. Then across. Yes? and another thing is, so what Arkady really, really hates is when I do this. 2. Yeah.
You see that? Y'all were thinking it.
So what we don't want to do as ladies is put the handbrake on, yeah? And make the car heavy, yeah? We want to keep the engine running. And like Alex said, away from the standing leg. We don't want to take it back.
A lot of ladies or even men in their steps, they go settle, so everybody's settling down, and then trying to walk out of that position rather than to walk out, move forward over, move the spine forward. And 2, 3, 4.
for one another.
You also see it a lot in a back basic with a lady. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, to try and get a better, bigger action. But four, one, two. So I'm here. My hip does not go any further. What I'm allowed to do is slide this foot away from the standing leg. I'm not allowed to do slide it in. Does anyone know why?
Do you really want to ask your foot?
It's really, 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 really simple. You're about to go back to Kevin. Well, so we're going to have a back
walk, back, and then a
forward walk. So a forward walk is always bigger than a back walk.
Okay.
So, here I'm
going to
land that
way.
Don't get
it. Unless you want to.
Unless it's a design.
It's a design thing that you want to do, and that's okay. Okay, but the big thing is, I don't want legs get stuck there and then come out. So they can close. They have when I leave the lady with the cup, she can really power rather than make it stuck. Okay? So let's go from the beginning. And two, three, four, one. Two and three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, and sorry, four, one, and two, three, four, change hand, one, two, three, four, shade, one, two, and three, and four, one, and two, three, and four, one. Very good. Can you please try that to some slow music again, please? One little thing I want to say. Now, I know you still probably, some of you haven't learnt it, this choreography, but the more you know it better, I want you to, when you dance it, don't try to do it like basic, you know, because they are basic steps. I want you to really go for it and do more. Dance it like you would do an advanced variation. Yeah, because I see a lot of people when they do basics, they really try to make it correct and very perfect, so there's no ooziness, the steps are becoming so small, there's no power. Try it now to music and really go for it. I know there's not much space, but yeah. Okay. Thank you, Lenny. One more thing, to make it a little bit more comfortable for the lady, after we do the
beginning,
three forward walks, I'm not going to be selfish, I'm not going to make a huge step back and then turn the lady underneath her arm. So I'm going to make a very small step back. It's a late back walk apparently. So very small step back. And my arm and my body is going to really stretch to turn the lady over. To have her arm there, not behind. Actually, one thing that Rose is great at, as a lady. One of the things that is really good is that she doesn't let me. So a lot of ladies. A lot of ladies let the men bully them. What I mean is, if the guy wants to turn her here, she'll raise it doesn't turn. They'll just turn. Yeah, so turn. They'll do that. They'll sacrifice their posture, their hand to the ladies there. She'll either do that or disconnect. The hand goes, and that's it. What Rosa doesn't let me do, she keeps her frame. So if I was going to...
Come on.
So if I was going to be a bad leader and just try to turn here, she's just not going to go. She's going to be so strong in her center and in her frame. That she's just not going to let me do that. And
okay. I actually can't take credit for that. Yeah, I am strong in myself and what I believe in, and I won't let Arkady bully me, but it was actually Kate Gilkerson that made me aware that I should always keep my hands in my, what's it called? Peripheral vision, yeah? So I should never ever take it behind me. And that actually really helped me in my dance career, so thank you. And another thing that really works with us is the principle. It's quite an old-fashioned principle, and it's a simple principle, but I will just keep going forward until Arkady changes my direction. Yeah? I know my choreography, and I can dance my choreography by myself, but we are two people dancing together, so my job is to dance the best I can, my forward walks, my backward walks, whatever walks, keep going in one direction until Arkady changes my direction or timing. So that's his responsibility.
Back to my point. I think this is actually, as a man, it's one of the most important things that a lady can do to keep that connection. I know a lot of ladies are concerned about not being heavy. Not being heavy. So I think sometimes if they go from hockey stick, when the man tries to connect, they disconnect. Because instead of keeping their shape, frame, and going into it. So you will have a little bit of pressure, but it's not going to be heavy. So please don't break your arms and sacrifice yourself. Because, a little bit of resistance. That's a very big thing.
Yeah, so ladies, if you're ever told that you're heavy, it's not because you're heavy or you're fat. It's because you start too light.
Yeah, that's one big thing. If you start, you're just not going to be consistent. So whatever you start with, the man anticipates or thinks that that's what it's going to be the whole time. So then when you start becoming heavier or change direction, that's when it becomes more.
A little exercise, you can pick a number between 1 and 10. Just say, I'm going to use 6. This is my 6. I'm going to keep that as 6 all the way through. But if he changes my direction and timing, he's already aware that I'm going to need to probably increase that to 8 to help.
But it's as long as not 0 or 1 and then...
Yeah.
Yeah. So keep it more consistent. The whole thing. Okay, let's try it again. Ladies, please try to keep your frame.
Be stubborn.
Yeah, be stubborn. We don't want to fight, but what the man will do, if it's too much, he'll let it go a little bit. Okay? Go again. And two, three, four, one, two, and three, four, one. Pressure step, three, four, one, rondé, and four, one, and two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, and three, and four, one, and two, three, and four, one. Okay, very good. Can we please try it twice to music? Once the simple version and once the advanced version.
We'll stop in between.
Soon be lunchtime, so if you're feeling hungry, there's some great food coming up. But